Hi, I'm Mladen Baranek and you are watching Miadria Group channel dedicated to UseWise and public cloud related teams. What is UseWise? UseWise is the web platform we are developing to create one place where companies will be able to buy, deploy and automate services from various public cloud vendors. One of the ways in which companies start using the public cloud is through the public cloud infrastructure. In that regard, today I will try to give you a short overview of how the most popular public cloud infrastructure stack up against each other. I would first like to say that we at Miadria Group have clients on Azure, Google Cloud Platform, GCP for short, and AWS, Amazon Web Services. And I think that all of these platforms have many great features and serve lots of happy customers. However, today I would like to give you my view on them and what might be important when considering using them. We are still not actively selling Alibaba and still not as versed in the cloud. So today I will not be talking about Alibaba. It is 2019 and many companies are considering moving their workloads to the public cloud. One of the important points to mention in the beginning is that you do not have to expect to do this transition over the night. It is a process and a very complex process that should be done with due diligence. Usually, this process will start with some sort of cloud assessment, and this is part where we warmly recommend using cloud consultants with experience spanning multiple clouds. Your consultant for your journey to the cloud should have a deep understanding of how all cloud platforms work, not just one, because you will risk vendor lock-in and deciding that just one cloud is great for you and for all your needs might not be the best idea. When we talk about Azure, GCP, AWS, they are all great. They have amazing services and features that will blow your mind. However, depending just on one of them for all your needs is definitely not a good idea. How do they stack up? All three public cloud infrastructures have covered the entire world quite well with zones, regions, data centers. However, they call them your ping to the nearest point of presence should be no more than 10 to 50 milliseconds. Also, there are options to connect directly to the infrastructure with Microsoft Express Route, Amazon Direct Connect, Google Cloud Interconnect for larger companies and those with extensive needs. Networking is an entire topic that you could go into, but all three open lots of possibilities. Google most probably has the advantage having the third largest IP network in the world. Azure's strong suit is the fact that lots of companies have extensive Microsoft workloads. However, at the same time, AWS will support lift and shift of old Microsoft workloads better than Azure. GCP has a fantastic platform for development of new applications. If you are starting development from scratch, GCP would be your first choice without a doubt. AWS is the oldest cloud infrastructure and hence they support lift and shift scenario in many regards better than both Azure and GCP. The important thing to know is that these are just general remarks that are not set in stone. Each infrastructure has great features and if you are talking to partners that work solely with one of the cloud providers, you will be amazed at features and possibilities. But therein lies the trap. Each of them has amazing abilities, but they also have some problems and issues, and if you put all your eggs in one basket, you will end up regretting it. This is why working with a partner that works with all three of them is a must. A company like Miadria has no interest in telling you that one of these infrastructures will solve all of your needs, because we work with all of them. We will give you recommendations based on your needs and approximations of your feature scenarios. Thank you for watching. hit the like button on the video, subscribe to the channel if you would like to be informed about my future videos, and do not forget to hit the little bell next to the subscribe so that you get all the updates. Have a great day. We will be keeping ourselves busy with the development of UseWise, and I will see you very soon.